Magnetoencephalography is one of the most complex and most advanced non-invasive brain mapping tools available, both clinically and for research. Arkansas Children's is the only facility in the state that has this technology, and as part of an advanced clinical neuroscience center, magnetoencephalography is a critical component for providing the very highest quality of care and diagnostics to our patients. The best way to explain it is to think of your brain as being this machine that makes all kinds of electrical signals, and those electrical signals actually radiate out magnetic fields or magnetic energy. And what the MEG system does is it has this elaborate array of sensors that can pick up these very minute changes in the magnetic fields the head or the brain is producing. When people have epileptic activity, for example, that makes very strong signals in certain areas. The machine's exquisitely sensitive to that. But we can also use that technology to pick up other functional types of things, such as vision, hearing, movement, and so forth. And we can take that and, using some mathematical modeling, we can then extrapolate where in space that is and paint that electronically back onto the patient's MRI scan, and then use that information both diagnostically and as guidance for further therapy, such as brain surgery.
Arkansas Children's Hospital is the only pediatric level 4 comprehensive epilepsy program in the state. So it's essential that we can offer the state-of-the-art device and tool to take care of patients with epilepsy, including intractable epilepsy. This allows us to give a life-changing cure for these patients closer to home.
I always feel like this kind of technology just takes us to another level, you know, where you can actually sit down and have that conversation with a family, with a parent, and say, this is what we're looking at, and this is what our long-term development or our long-term recovery plan would need to look like, so that if we do decide to do surgery and we go through it, there are no surprises. Everybody knows what's going to happen, and the patient has the best outcome possible. And that's an extremely rewarding experience, and you really feel like you're helping to improve somebody's quality of life.